Labba diena. It means hello in the English language. I'm departing to SpaceX warehouse. No, I think everyone of you knows where I'm going. So I'm going to remove several beaver dams. And yeah, we had some rain last week, but fortunately I was in other country, so I'm happy that I didn't get it, and I wasn't here in that not so good weather. And now the real summer just started, so I'm happy without that. Now it's 12 o'clock daytime, and we have 21 degrees by Celsius. So I'm very happy that the summer arrived. I would like to please you subscribe my channel and the other channel about hoof restoration, which is Kenislavaitis. I will put in description so you will see it. At least I need 1,000 subscribers, so I have 600, so it's not need so much, just few hundreds. So if it's okay for you, I would be grateful if you would subscribe it. Thank you very much and enjoy the video. Cheers. Here we have some pond. Actually, I didn't check what kind of fish is there, but most likely there is some carps and some similar fishes. We already have huge grains. And they're planted with some wheat. And we just came back to the dam. Which I was removing maybe 2 or 3 weeks ago. You can see the sticks left in the same place, so the beavers won't use it again. There are behind some small dam. There is deeper hole, about 80 centimeter, because from the last time the stream was kicking exactly this place, so some ground, I don't know how to call, went away, just stones, because of the stream. So now we should be a bit careful. Okay, so Here you can see debris from the last time. So beavers won't use the same material, and we can't fire it because here everywhere around this forest it could get burned after I fire it. It could catch the fire in those forests. Also, I can get the penalty from the government of making it. So I will try to make a bit deeper here to take off these branches, and then I'm going to release this dam. seems that the beaver bring here a lot of mud, so I must deal with it some more. Okay, here we see how much it drained. It drained half meter. Okay, thank you guys for watching. And have a nice day. Bye-bye.